The challenge was my grandfather was physically unfit. He was very frail, a very weak young man, and as a result was restricted from doing the Japanese jiu-jitsu techniques that his older brothers were practicing and were capable of doing. When he finally did venture onto the mat, he realized the techniques were not suitable for him. So those adaptations to the original Japanese rendition of the art are what gave birth to Brazilian jiu-jitsu as we now know it.